A handful of asteroid dust collected by a NASA spacecraft that could offer key clues about the formation of Earth and the origin of life successfully landed in the Utah desert. Around 250 grams from the Bennu asteroid, the largest sample ever returned to Earth, re-entered the atmosphere at about 27,650 miles per hour, protected by a capsule from the OSIRIS-REx spacecraft, the culmination of a 7-year journey across the solar system. The sample-carrying capsule glowed red-hot as it hit the upper atmosphere and plunged towards the Earth, with temperatures inside expected to peak at 2,800 degrees Celsius. The sample has been whisked to a clean room and will on Monday head onwards to NASA's Johnson Space Center in Houston, but parts will soon be studied by researchers across the globe, who are hopeful it could hold secrets crucial to understanding the formation of planets like Earth. Scientists believe that many of the key components on Earth were delivered to our planet early in its history through a series of asteroid collisions, many of which could well have been like Bennu, which is older than Earth. The dust from this asteroid could be of huge significance as it has been collected directly from the asteroid in space, meaning there has been almost zero contamination. By contrast, meteorites that fall to Earth are quickly contaminated from the second they make contact with our atmosphere. Bennu is thought to be rich in organic molecules, which are made of chains of carbon bonded with atoms of oxygen, hydrogen, and other elements in a chemical mix that makes all known living things. Scientists expect it to also contain water and minerals and possibly precious metals. Scientists believe that asteroids like Bennu could have delivered these molecules and water through collisions with Earth, explaining why our planet now has an abundance of both. Bennu's rocks are unlike any found on Earth because factors such as weather and erosion have changed the planet. Although the Japanese Hayabusa mission has previously brought samples back from an asteroid in space, known as Ryugu, this is the first asteroid sample NASA has collected and will be the largest amount ever collected in space. Comparing the two samples of asteroid dust will be a key part of research to understand the history of the solar system.